left the house. It was a Monday. Had my bi-monthly appraisal, wasn't set to be a fun day. Head in the clouds, eyes on the ground when I heard a, like from a peeled up owl. I looked back, and it was like, bam, I knew you were the one when you yelled,
boy, tits!
From your van. You got my attention, baby, I'm listening. Those lips of yours are made for two things, kissing and whistling. My milkshake brings all the boys outdoors, and my man shouts louder than yours, because he's got the help from three mates in the front with him, all making different noises. One's barking, one's yodeling like an angry One Direction. If their tour bus had a flat, forced to go on the road in a van from British Gas. Eight arms, eight legs, eight teeth. Avert your eyes, ladies, these four are for me. And he's like,
hey tits, over here, a girl like you knows how to shift my gear. Oyster, here I am, come in, lady, let me be your man.
Hours later, I was tired, had a stressful morning. Went out to get some coffee to help stem all the yawning. On my way to Nero, I passed a building site where a tooled up hero of a guy told me that I should smile.
Cheer up, love, it might never happen.
Then he burped as he looked me in the eye, so handsome. Was that a come on or a thinly veiled insult? Despite having just heard I got an abnormal smear result, I smiled because he told me to. You wouldn't say no to him either, any one of you. Then he turned around and I lost my breath. The sun against his builder's bum in perfect silhouette. Something about the way he wears the high-vis jacket with his hard hat at a jaunty angle, knew I had to have it. I wanna touch him, don't mean hand-holding. I'm imagining love against the scaffolding.
Hey tits, over here, a girl like you knows how to shift my gear. Oyster, here I am, come here lady, let me be your man.
Running home, feeling energized, beating the commute whilst getting much needed exercise. Look to my right, saw a Ford Galaxy. Curb crawling me,
hey baby.
You looked me up and down, your eyes lingered. I wish I was that rolly that you're rolling in your fingers. And when you winked and simulated cunnilingus, I knew that nothing but ya would ever come between us. Another girl stopped and walked towards the car. I was like, lay off his mind. And as I punched it in the jaw, you shouted, fight bitches, prove who wants me more. So we wrestled half naked in jelly on the floor. I killed her. You know, I still can't believe it, that I piqued your interest even in my sweaty gym kit. But you're not shallow, you're not that kind of man. It let me know that you love me for who I am. Got in the car, told you my hopes and fears. We drove away and fell in love, been together 5 years. And we got four boys, and they got toy cars, in the hope that one day they might find love